Well, we go to Vulgus, South Dakota for Sarah Rose.